dispatched a squad. Suspect is wanted in connection with the recent disappearance of their spouse. Detained for further questioning.
You! Hold it right there!
Hi. Is there a problem?
You're under arrest. Hands behind your back.
Officer, I realize you're just doing your job, but this has all been a terrible misunderstanding. Unfucking believable. How do you sleep at night?
With Stone Age tech. It's ridiculous. Don't move.
Shit.
You're under arrest. That's it. Nice and easy. Dispatch 1015, 1019. It's a bad idea. I need you to come with me to answer.
Talk to me, Ratio. What's going on?
Primate is leeching data from you. Find whoever's doing it before the transfer completes. Look for anyone acting strangely.
enlightenment. It only costs your life savings.
Distracting enough for you? You gonna go inside and take a peek, or?
Oh, yeah. Oh, and I wore my church clothes.
Nice. Buy enlightenment. It only costs your life savings.
All right, I'm heading in. I'll dig up what I can on Siska.
We're about to go to battle with these fuckers. I need anything shady you can find. If we want to pick up followers, we need to generate some serious outrage.
Can't we just make something up?
If we get caught lying, everything else Dedsec ever claimed will be called a lie. Don't worry. If they've shit the bed, I'll find the dirty sheets.
And in comes Marcus with the classy metaphor.
I aim to please.
Suspect is implicated in the murder of an SFPD officer. Proceed with extreme caution.
It's 10:31. An APB has been issued for an escaped felon. ctOS is tracking the suspect's coordinates. Approach with extreme caution.
SimHotLowBoat.
CTOS has identified a suspect in a human trafficking ring near your location. Move to detain. Over.
He's gone. We're shutting down here.
Watch out for their patrols. They fake like it's just a couple people taking a stroll, but it's not.
Guys, I think we can use Siska as an ally. The man's in big trouble with the church. They're even planning an emergency audit.
Audit? They're after his money.
Of course they are, but this is something different. They wire themselves up to these bullshit electronic doohickeys and play psychiatrists with each other. It's cute.
Siska's waiting for the auditor to show, but he's gonna get me instead.
Are you serious? You're gonna wing it.
So gonna wing it. First, I have to delay the real auditor. He's gonna get a call from Jimmy Siska.
Yes, guys, you have to hear his Jimmy Siska impression. It's ridiculous.
I don't have time now. I'll be in touch.
Hello?
Jason, I heard you're coming for an audit today.
Jimmy, right. Right, I was just about to leave. How's it going?
Not good. I think I ate one too many empanadas, my friend. My stomach is way too unstable for a session. If you catch my drift.
Yeah. Yeah, I get you.
Violent, violent diarrhea.
Yes, I understand. Can we reschedule?
Yeah, we're gonna have to. I took a handful of chewables. I'll give you a call back soon, I promise. We good?
We're cool. You take care of yourself, Jimmy.
Working on it.
Bye. Ain't that a shame?
Hey, Ghoul, what's up?
I managed to snatch some new Dawn clothes for you. Gotta look the part, right?
Nice. Thanks, man.
No worries. Give him hell.
Yes? Hi. I'm Jason Lowell.
Huh.
I'm here for your audit.
Okay, Jason Lowell. I hear you're the best. Come on in.
Thank you for the hospitality. Please.
All right, let's get started, huh? My sources tell me that you've been having some doubts about the church. I want you to tell me about that.
Doubts? Well, doubts is a strong word. I'm not as inspired as I used to be.
Jimmy, step up. Don't hide things from us.
You're right. Okay, there are rumors about this place where they take church members who are having issues, and they don't come back for a really long time, if they come back at all.
I've heard these rumors, and guess what? They're just rumors.
But that's it? I'm not in trouble?
For telling the truth? No.
Thank you. I promise you will not regret this.
Well, look, one last thing. I really need to get to the heart of this rumor, so do they say where this imaginary camp might be?
I don't know. I hope I never find out.
Well, does it have a name?
The Red Room. They called it the Red Room.
Oh, yeah, man. And one last thing, man. Like, your last five movies have been just disappointing as shit, so act better. All right, keep your chin up. Peace!
All right, I have a new lead on how we can burn New Dawn, but I'm missing a key piece. Jimmy Siska is afraid of something called the Red Room.
Jimmy Siska in the Red Room.
The Red Room seems to be some kind of rehab center where they send problematic church members. People who go there, sometimes they stay gone.
If they're kidnapping people, this is potentially huge for us.
This goes beyond my resources. Want me to reach out?
Nah, I got this. Damn.
Miranda speaking.
Hi, it's me, Marcus.
Marcus? Holloway? How did you get my number? Right, I forgot.
I need something. It's about New Dawn. Have you ever heard of the Red Room, Miranda?
Texting you an address. Meet me there.
I just need info.
Uh-huh.
Hey, Retro, what's up?
Just killing time, you?
I was hoping to catch my cousin here, but he didn't show. I think we might have something for Dedsec.
Oh, yeah? I'm listening.
He buys his weed from the anti-shoes. Has for years. So he's gotten close to a couple of them. He heard them talking about a deal with the Bratvas to move product.
Yeah, I don't think Dedsec's got a horse in that race.
He doesn't think it's drugs this time. They're moving people.
Okay, that changes things. Where can I dig into this?
I'll send you a location where the shoes hang out. Somebody there will know more.
What?
I just learned about some kind of gangster swap meet. Shoes and Bratva.
Why do you want to anger two different homicidal crime groups at the same time?
Because everybody loves a vigilante.
Actually, public opinion is pretty mixed on them.
Not for Dedsec's target audience. We keep making trouble for the indisputable bad guys, we gain followers. It's easy math.
Your math is sound there.
I'm gonna pay the shoes a visit and see what I can find out.
Emergency, please.
Like the Brafa shoe deal may have gone south.
Dead end?
Maybe not. I'm not giving up on this one yet. I got an itch.
Just don't get yourself killed trying to scratch it.
Damn, I missed the deal. There's nobody here.
Maybe there never was a deal.
Nah, looks like something bad went down. This is a crime scene. I'm gonna look closer.
Thank you. I speak better English than most of you. Well, I don't understand them. Fuck them.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Listen, Aiden Pierce is coming your way. Psycho's falling threads out of Quinn's fuck.
Holy shit, people.
What?
This is Aiden Pierce's work.
What are you talking about?
I found bodies, shoes, and Bradford. Aiden Pierce is taking them down, and I'm in the middle of it.
The Chicago vigilante?
That's him. He's heading into a trap. Gotta help him.
It's 1029. We have information on a known criminal. Relaying the ctOS coordinates now.
Motherfuckers trying to push us around? Let's roll!
Okay.
girls, some dark, some light. And they like me, move looking right. Yeah, pocket full of money, bottles all night.
Looks like Pierce really got himself into a jam.
Don't just tell us about it, help him!
Huh?
Baby, I'm out of here.
The power better come back soon.
Anything. How did it happen?
I want you here.
crew over there.
Guys, I just did a tag team with Aiden Pierce.
You're kidding me.
Nah, it was definitely him. The Fox.
Did you get a picture?
No, I don't want him coming after me. The man is intimidating as hell. Took down mafia, street gangs. He stopped a human trafficking operation by himself.
I thought you said it was a tag team.
Hey, he'd be dead if it wasn't for me.
Uh-huh.
What? I'm serious. I saved his bacon.
The target? Sending the matones. Time to take out the competition, let's go.
What kind of trouble are you in?
We're making trouble for the church.
We who?
Dedsec.
I knew it. I have friends that would love to put Dedsec behind bars.
Like a good fight? Hey, so did you.
Excuse me?
Oh, I watched you go toe-to-toe with New Dawn back in the day. But hey, I get it. You a councilwoman now.
You don't get to pull that I sold out crap on me. These assholes wreck lives on a weekly basis. They went public with videos of my surgeries. But here's the thing. I don't give a shit. I got nothing to hide. But you're right. I am a councilwoman now. My hands are tied.
That's why you asked me to meet you here. You need my help.
Looks like you need mine. Plus, I finish what I start. First of all, Don't mistake New Dawn for a church. They are a criminal organization. I pulled the records of all the properties they own in the Bay Area. There's one that just doesn't check out. Over there. They have it marked as an educational center. Doors are locked. Nobody answers. Security comes and goes. Does that sound like an education center to you?
Nah, it sounds like a re-education center.
I'll stick around. Go see what you can find.
Thanks, Miranda.
Marcus, did you meet with Miranda?
I did. We think this is the place, but we don't know what kind of place this is. It's obvious they're hiding something, though. So, I'm gonna see if I can find a computer and snoop around. Jimmy Siska. Looks like you were right.
Hello, Marcus.
This is the place, and they brought Jimmy Siska here. If I bust him out, think you can get him someplace safe?
Count on it. I'll be ready.
Who is that? Okay.
Miranda, Jimmy Siska's headed your way.
What about you?
I'll get out on my own. Just make sure he's safe.
I will. Marcus, I got Jimmy out safe.
Thanks, Miranda.
Hey, you did all the legwork. Here, he wants to talk to you.
Marcus, if that's your name. I want to burn these bastards and I know where to start. I'll meet you outside the Temple of New Dawn.
Man, you should file a police report. We just proved the church keeps prisoners. I've got footage. We'll release a video soon to let the world know. What else do we need?
I can lead you to the heart of the religion. The holy relics. The original source.
Now, how am I going to resist an offer like that? I'll see you there.
Right over there at Pier 39. Oh my, let me tell you, it's something.
Of course.
I was there last night, they had to roll me out. So good. My bib was wearing a bib.
We gotta take this guy down. He's driving like a maniac. Squad, we've got a unit down. Need EMS.
Squad, do any other units still have a visual?
Suspect's location.
He's gone off the road. We need to take him down fast.
We'll be right back.
you go to hell.
Could we just ask someone for directions?
No, just give me 5 minutes without bugging me, okay? I've got the map right here.
Not now!
Stay out of my sight.
No, no, no!
Get the fuck out.
Pardon?
Fine, you win.
Yeah.
Another launch. Looks like Galilei's keeping busy.
Kid, it's me. I'm over here. Jimmy Siska. I'm in disguise.
Yeah, I can see that.
Beautiful, isn't it? That house is built on lies, and it's time for a confession. Man, Open Wounds 3, that is a modern classic.
Classic.
I'm sorry, kid. I didn't know you were such a fan.
Yeah. Yeah, I was.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess I fucked up, didn't I? Seems to be a running theme in that. There's always time for a fresh start, like right here. Right here and right now.
Mm-hmm.
You know, kid, maybe not right here and right now. I don't know if I can go back in there.
Well, it's all good. Just tell me what to look for. I got you.
Right. Okay, so there's a lift that will take you down into the basement. In the basement, there's a room. Inside the room, there are ancient Sumerian tablets said to have been written by the visitor himself. No, hey, man, I'm serious. And they are deadly serious.
Okay, man. Nah, I believe you. That's perfect.
Okay. Look, if you need anything else, you let me know.
Could we just ask someone for directions?
No, just give me 5 minutes without bugging me, okay? I've got the map right here.
Okay, gang, I'm about to sneak inside New Dawn's temple.
And Jimmy's agreed to deliver a special message for our video. We're all set up once you raid the treasure.
Watch out for snakes. There are always snakes.
It's not that kind of temple, Wrench.
That does not preclude snakes.
I'll be careful.
Street ain't impressed with your game.
Pop the collar and go on, mofo.
Be quiet.
CTOS has identified a suspect in a human trafficking ring near your location. Move to detain. Over.
Elsewhere.
That's gotta be Jimmy's elevator. I've unlocked the secret lift.
I can't believe you actually said that.
What? It's true.
Welcome to the fifth level of the New Dawn, and congratulations.